I wrote this about two Irish fellas, two young men. They were 19 and 20 when they arrived in New York City on Ellis Island. And when you arrived in New York City, they handed you a gun and you fought for Lincoln. This is back in the American Civil War. Or you got back in the boat. These two guys, they survived the war. They became officers. And this is the older brother. He just can't get past what happened. This is the Occoquan River. Baby, let your hair hang low. I'm ready, the light is fading and the shadows are long. I'm ready. I feel your body tremble next to mine. Over river now, over time. Well, I'm already gone. I'm already gone. Now I feel the warm, I got my head held high. I'm a fighting man from the 69. We learn about death when the storm won't stoop. The Occoquan River ran red with blood. When the day was done, then my brother Billy had his mother's eye. He had a gentle soul, but something broke inside. He took to the fight just like any man. My brother Billy was a gentleman. Oh, baby, let your hair hang low. I'm ready, light is fading and the shadows are long. I'm ready. I feel your body tremble next to mine. Well, I'm already gone. I'm already gone. Now we took some prisoners late in 65. We marched them north along the Ohio line. They were hungry, they were beaten, they were barely alive. My brother's sword hung by his side. Now one of them rebs keeled over and fell. Well, Billy was on them like a hound of hell. I just stood there with my hands by my side. Billy slit that boy's throat right in front of my eyes. Oh, baby, let your hair hang low. I'm ready, the light is fading and the shadows are long. I'm ready. I feel your body tremble next to mine. And over the river now, over the time. I'm already gone. I'm already gone. Already gone. I'm already gone.
baby, let you hear hang low.